All right, I'm gonna do one more gameplay of Deceive INC, or at least recorded gameplay. I know no one's gonna watch this video, and I also understand you're clicking off the video right now, so thank you for watching me for 3 seconds. I've seen analytics. I know how long people watch my videos. Let's click on loot. So I don't know what this is. Oh, this is like Overwatch loot boxes, huh?
Agent Ace on standby.
Yep. That's kind of cool. Who is this? Huh. And I got a trash portrait? What? I did get a new ability for this character. Or I thought I saw an ability for her. Hold on. It's like a gadget or something. Yeah, here it is. So look, I can scan stuff and turn into furniture. And I think that's wonderful. And that's what I'm going to go with. Because who doesn't want to be a chair? Oh, man. Okay, let's go ahead and find a game here. All right, finally got a game. Didn't take that long, but... you know, I was thinking about this yesterday, and it seems like the way a lot of people play is they just run around as, the guards. Oh, let's try this hollow thing. How does this work? Oh, that's fucking awesome. Oh, I love that. That's cool. Now, how do I unmimic? Let's... There we go. Oh. Oh, crap, a player came through. Look, these drawers were open. I didn't even notice it. I was too busy, like, admiring the thing. I bet that could be a player. This guy right here.
Unfortunate.
How did he know? Damn you. I didn't even do anything weird. Oh, I guess I did walk up to that drawer. Yeah, he was probably looking for me. He saw me run over there. Yeah, that's how he got me. Damn it. Back into another game. I think I'm playing too aggressive. I get too hung up on like, oh, that's a player. That's a player, you know, but like, I don't know if it's a player, but then like, you know, I'll attack them, which is just a fucking NPC. Ah, man, this game makes me paranoid though, because I just kind of assume everyone I see is a fucking NPC or a player. I mean,
got the intel.
Thank you. Okay. What is a thing I need to do here? Guess we'll go this one.
Destination set.
All right. I'll need a guard costume, I'm sure. Here we go.
Starting patrol.
Is this a player? I don't know. I swear that's a player. But I don't want to like test my theory. No, I guess it's really a bot.
Package acquired. Outkilled and outgunned.
Someone just disappear like that. You don't have clearance to be here.
It won't go to waste.
Alright. Get some cover.
Easier access. Always good.
Yeah, that person straight disguised right in front of me. Like, what the fuck?
Vault terminal located. It is all yours. You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, please don't kill me. Please don't know when you can come in here and kill me.
Terminal deactivated. Keep up the good work.
Stay frosty.
I gotta get out of here. Oh, that's probably a player. Stay away.
Really? Another one bites the dust.
Yeah, leave me alone.
Sorry, soldier, but I'm taking this. Could always use more gear.
All right, now if everyone stops trying to kill me, that would be amazing. Alright, I would like to disguise as a civilian. But I don't want to do it out here. Oh, I'll do it right here.
Is this what they call rad clothes?
Alright. Now I need food. Fucking heal. Alright, what's the next terminal? Just this one, huh?
Navigation mode, destination set.
Terminal.
I thought that was a player. I straight thought that was a player because of the way he looked. I don't know what all the players look like. Like that looked like that little dude that you play in the tutorial. This guy. Okay, maybe he looks nothing like him, but whatever. Ooh. So there are some players around here. Let's just chill for a second.
I feel much better.
It's funny how they go around and they like splash water on the dead NPCs. All right, there's really nothing going on here, so keep moving.
Blue is definitely not my color.
Oh, I feel like that's a player. I swear that's a player, man. This game makes you paranoid. I don't see anything. Well, this guy's standing here.
Your rifles were faster and have deactivated a vault terminal.
Well, hold on. I don't.
Vault open. Infiltrated at your earliest convenience. Updating coordinates.
Let's disguise as a staff.
These toilets won't wash themselves.
Man, I don't know. Need a guard.
Suspect in sight. I'll check it out.
Is this a player? Nah, it could be, because I disguised like right by them. They're going the wrong way. That could be a player right there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a player. I knew it.
Awesome. get it back. It's... Not for me. It won't go to waste.
Oh man, I need health so bad. Oh, I probably shouldn't hang around here, actually. Oh, I need health so bad. I see a ammo thing over there. Scared. Alright. Is there a health thing anywhere in this room? God, I hope so. I check all these drawers. Oh, I need health.
Navigation mode, destination set. Reached.
Oh, so much better.
Be more careful. Make sure you won't need it next time.
Borrow time, friend.
Oh shit, I forgot. They can see me. Oh, they're upstairs. Nice. Hold on. Which way did they go? Are they standing there? They could be. They could be standing there just waiting for someone like me to walk over to them. I don't get it. Are they just standing there? See, I don't know now. I feel like you could be the thing. I think they're heading for this one.
Just gotta keep them guessing.
Did I seriously pull this off? I did! Oh, yes! Oh, that's the best game I've ever had!
They never stood a chance.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, get shit on. Woo! Vince's a winner. 5 eliminations. Yeah, this is by far the best I've ever done in this game. Hell yeah. I like this game. This game is cool. Catching drone? Oh. Stacked arms. I mean, this game is frustrating. Like, let's not get it twisted. Like, this game can drive you nuts, and it makes you paranoid as fuck, where I think everyone's a player. I'm starting to get it, like, a little bit more on how to play. Oh, I can't believe I just killed 5 motherfuckers and won that game. Oh, God. Awesome. Awesome game. All right. I'm going to go. I'm going to go on a high note. I'm done. I'll see you when I see you.